Movie news. Chris Pratt reveals Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 has begun production. The Milano is back in town for yet another adventure. Marvel star Chris Pratt revealed in a new video via Team Coco that production has begun on Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3, the third installment in the Interstellar MCU franchise. Despite the studio recently delaying many of their upcoming films for 2022, the James Gunn-directed film remains on track for a 2023 release as it enters filming. In a Twitter video promoting his appearance on the Parks and Recollection podcast hosted by Rob Lowe and Alan Young, Pratt let slip that his sick-ass mutton chops present in the video are a sign that Peter Quill is returning for another adventure in the MCU, having shot the clip on day one of production. When that exact date was, no one can be certain, but Team Coco, the network behind the podcast, posted the video on October 19. While the shoot was only briefly mentioned in the video, the star expressed his excitement to return to the world of the Guardians, a sentiment that fans around the world undoubtedly share. However, since Pratt put out the video, director James Gunn posted a response to Pratt's post stating, "Despite stories to the contrary, we haven't started shooting Vol 3 yet, but we are pretty close." So even though Pratt might have jumped the gun a bit, it seems like the film will likely start shooting any day now. The news of the franchise's return comes just after the threequel announced a major addition to the cast. The Maze Runners will polter as Adam Warlock, a genetically engineered superhuman created to destroy the Guardians. Warlock was teased at the end of Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2, having been created by Elizabeth Debicki's Aisha as revenge for a deal gone wrong, but no news of the character's return had been confirmed until recently. Gunn makes a return to the Marvel Cinematic Universe with Volume 3, having taken a brief sabbatical to write and direct The Suicide Squad for rival comics giant DC, starring Margot Robbie, Idris Elba, and Viola Davis. Details about the plot of the new film are being kept heavily under wraps, as per usual with Marvel projects, though Gunn has teased a few key elements of the upcoming film, including a handful of storyboards and details about the Guardians of the Galaxy holiday special, arriving on Disney Plus in December of next year. Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 also stars Karen Gillan, Dave Bautista, and the voices of Vin Diesel and Bradley Cooper. The film is expected to arrive in theaters on May 5, 2023.